All right, so I had to go to M Store, a specialty store, just to get this little confectionery gift thingy. Mm-hmm. Now I'm here. I'm speaking to my guy. I got the thing I need. Let us get going. Welcome back to Buns Mess. Welcome back to our playthrough of Yakuza 0. I'm your boy, Spider-Man is my hero, my sister, Dario.
Hello.
Yeah, so now we're going to evict some squatting-ass people.
We are? Oh, yeah, we are.
That's where the back scratcher was.
Yeah.
I need this. I'm gonna steal this. Because, Lord, do I need that. Let's go.
All right.
Let's get it going. Get rid of some squatters. Gonna watch and learn. We ain't gonna watch and learn nothing from you. But we're gonna watch and learn.
It's how to get this man's place back.
Yeah. You want me to turn the fan on?
Yeah,
let me turn the fan on. Be right back. Hold on one second.
It's quite warm in here, and I don't know why.
There we go. Oh, that sounds better.
Yes. Ooh, okay. That's what they... wow.
Like...
Well, they're squatters, so...
Yeah. Yeah, you will. I mean,
you are.
I love that you thought you could pretend.
Yeah.
True indeed.
Yeah, bitch. Let me tell you about Civil Code Article 395.
That's him. Short-term rental tenants are legally protected from the mortgagee's demands.
Okay.
Hmm. In other words, the law's on my side in all this. You want to take this to court?
Sure.
If you agree to move out, we would be happy to cover your expenses. My firm can point you to a new location quite similar to this one. Well, I mean, like, we do want you to go away. Yeah.
No, that's what you are.
And flip it for... Yeah, I mean, like, why do we got to be working with real estate agents? And it does kind of sound like his problem.
I mean,
I'm not going to lie.
Is, but, you know, we still were hired to do this job.
Are you playing dumb?
You do know what we're talking about.
You're a squatter, so like you don't get to like act big, all big, bad, and bold right now, okay? You don't get to throw your own weight around, and be like, haha, you just a squatter, you just a real estate agent, like, bitch, you just a squatter. How about that? Talking all that smish mash. Yeah, you kind of did.
Yeah.
Talking all that bullshit. Okay, so he's got Yakuza back in him. Okay. So do I get to beat up some Yakuza? Let me beat up some Yakuza.
Yeah.
Oh, I guess they're already here. Yeah, come on. They're Yakuza. What do you think? Okay.
Okay.
7 mil. I mean, yeah, frick you real estate guys, but at the same time, I'm the protagonist, so I gotta do the business.
Yeah.
Don't want to do the business, but I'm kind of forced to do the business to keep this game moving. So that's why you have me here. Yeah. His plan was to rile up the Yakuza and throw me in front to let him whoop his ass. Oh, yeah, take off your glasses like a badass.
Like that's gonna do something.
Okay. Now pay up? No, we are not paying up. Here's what's gonna happen, though. I'm gonna beat 10 million yen out of your ass!
And your dick hole.
You're getting hit with a sign! It's the sign of the times, motherfucker!
Yeah. Yeah, eat that.
And you, eat this.
You can eat all of this.
Oh, damn! Shit.
That is a broken bat.
Bruh.
He's fully dead.
And so is he.
Yeah.
Oh! Smash!
Yeah, he's fully dead too.
I don't even think I took a hit on that one. Oh. So is it still 10 mil? Still 10 million yen? Is it still 10 million yen? Huh? I just got away with it.
I did.
I threw your boy against a pole like and broke his body in half.
Why are you still talking out your dick hole, dude? At some point, just eat it.
Take the L. Take the L.
Ooh.
Yeah.
Don't we know you?
Yeah, we do.
Aren't we trying?
Too late to unfuck yourselves now.
Whatever. Go fuck off.
You just left your dude right there.
You're not going to take him with you?
You're not going to pick your boy up?
He just has a fucking scratch. I mean, he's being a pussy about it. Let's go. Tell him to get the fuck up and go.
Just fucking left your boy on the ground. If I survive whatever situation I'm in and I find out that my boys just left me on the fucking ground, they're no longer my boys.
No, but you're a Yakuza, so I guess that comes with the territory.
No, fuck that.
Oh, okay.
Cut my finger off. I'm not the family.
Who are you and why are you here?
You are not hiding. Oh, it's Tsuji-san.
Mm-hmm.
You gonna move?
Oh, now you want to be a scared little bitch. But when we were upstairs in the room talking to you, your dick was like 12 inches long. Now it's a 1 inch? How?
First of all, why are you talking about dick sizes?
Because that's... Is that not what happened?
No.
Dick sizes don't... Yes, it did!
You can be confident
with a 1 inch dick. He was quoting squatter's rights to the realtor. To the realtor knew.
Why are you going to pick up dick sizes?
That's what it is. No, measuring.
No, it's not. No.
The point of the matter is it's shrinking to an inch.
No.
Now he's scared. That's why he's over here shaking.
You're making the implication that little dicks mean you have no confidence. That's not true. Yeah, leave.
Yeah, go fuck off.
Run away.
Whatever.
Trip over some bikes. Dude is still on the ground, not moving. I think I might have actually killed him.
You did.
Okay. Alright. I'm not gonna celebrate you, Oda, you piece of crap. Yeah, chase off the squatter.
Yep.
Yada, yada, yada. Move the frick on. Yep. Mm-hmm. Uh-huh. Very generous. Let's do this thing. Let's get the frick out of here.
Let's go. Thank you.
Appreciate it. Thank you. Done.
All right.
Okay, so I've... Okay, can't go that way. Sorry. So I guess this is the only way I can do this.
Because now, where are we supposed to go?
I gotta go this way.
Okay. To progress the story, right? Yeah. Or is it another side bitch?
Nah, progressing the story. That's all this is.
Okay.
Just up ahead, Makbo. is this me kicking somebody's ass?
Probably.
Oh! Okay, Leisure King. Yeah. Can I beat billions of dollars out of you?
By the way, what fucking pants are you wearing?
Leopard print. You don't like no leopard print? You're not cool.
Why do I have to be an asshole? You don't even fucking know me, so what's up?
I hit my core with a beat down. My fist could use a break. Bitch! Let you off the hook this time, buddy.
Really? Because like I look pretty taller than you, but okay.
Forgive. Oh. Can I punch you? I just want to... Give me the choice to punch you.
I don't
want to
punch him. I just want
to
break his fucking back. And
well, I mean, like, I have to initiate a fight before that happens.
He called me an asshole. That's not a fight.
No, because, like, he got
to
put his
hands on me. I did nothing to him. Don't come at me. Bitch, I did nothing to you. You ran into me, sir. I could not be a Yakuza because it just would not work.
Are we going to go bowling?
Hopefully. Nope, we're not.
Nah, damn it. I want to go bowling. Hey, you all right? What happened? I'll handle it. Are you okay? You need me to get you to a doctor. Yeah, we handled the stuff that happened at the Sugita building. Mm-hmm. I want to go bowling! Damn it!
Told you they were not going to let you go bowling. Well, then tell them don't let the guy be outside so you can enter in and bowl.
Yeah, okay, squad is gone. You didn't let me go bowling, so I don't care what you have to say. Yeah, so you gotta have to clean out all this stuff. To drive me out of business, I've been refusing their demands, yada yada yada. So that's Leisure King and all that good stuff that he's talking about. I heard them talking. Yes, yes, yes. Let me go bowling. D. I wanna go bowling.
Me too.
Five billionaires, yes, a group of five men. Five men, five billionaires, electronics, yes, capital, things that they bought,
Because you're that aggravated you can't go bowling.
Go bowling.
Well, apparently the storyline doesn't need you to go bowling.
I will go bowling once this thing is done. So, yeah. Whatever shares your part. Yes, I'm skipping a lot of dialogue. I'm so sorry about this right now because, like, none of this stuff matters right now.
It's no, it doesn't. It's just dialogue.
I'm going to have to beat up the five big guys. Blah, 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 blah. Come on, let's go.
Okay.
Jump right into it. I want to jump right into beating people up or going bowling. That's the only thing. I want to do one of two things.
One of two?
Beat people up. Go bowling.
Okay.
Yes, it's me. Yeah, what? Okay. You have the physical strength to master goons and the strong sense of uncompromised justice. Blah, blah, blah. You solved a problem I couldn't handle in no time flat. Again, blah, blah, blah. If we're to take over this office, it's possible. Might be able to take... Okay, so he's going to give me this office. Okay, besides... Okay, if I fail, okay. I think you overestimate the number of men like you out there. Kiryu-san. Yes,
Seagull. Oh my god!
You are wordy!
Very long-winded. Jesus Christ!
Okay.
Shit.
I get it. I'm your only hope. I'm Luke Skywalker to your Leia. I get it.
Oh my god.
No, wait. Obi-Wan. Sorry. It was. Help me, Obi-Wan. You're my only hope.
Yeah,
it was. Yeah. Okay. Yeah, if everything falls apart, yes. Thank you. That's a lot of fucking dialogue.
Yeah, it was.
Okay, base of monkey is a bit distracting in a place like this. Shambles, the secretary. Okay, so I have to Get a secretary. Okay.
Done? Do you still get to go bowling?
Cleaning up his office, I should go for a stroll and then check back later. You know what? I will go for a stroll, but there's this thing that I want to do first. I want to do this first. By the way, I'm going to do this. Is it a left? It's a left. Fuck you. Don't care about you.
What are you doing?
I'm going bowling. I'm gonna go bowling.
You don't have time in the episode for you to go bowling.
I just want to at least initiate the bowling.
Okay.
And we do have time. I got a couple minutes. D.
What?
D.
You found out how to go bowling?
I'm in a bowling alley. Let me talk to you. Hello, how can I help you? I want to play solo.
Well, there you go.
Be happy? $5 to play solo bowling. Yes, yes. 10 frames, yes. I want to bowl.
Okay. So go yes. bowl.
Yes. Set me up for some bowling time. Okay, how do I do this? Okay, set position of power, circle cancel, position ball, adjust spin. Okay, I guess it's pretty easy.
That's all you have to do?
Okay, select the ball with up and down on the directional pad. When selecting the ball, you would choose where to stand with the right or left on the directional pad and mm-hmm. hit X to confirm. Motherfucker, you forced me to do I'm not even yeah. doing this.
Press well, X. Well, you never done it before, so you know they gotta make
yeah,
you.
Yeah, but like they're not even like letting me choose how I want to do it.
Well, probably after the tutorial they
press
will.
Press X to adjust throwing power. Press right and left on the directional buttons before releasing the ball to adjust the spin. Okay. Is it gonna fall? Is it gonna fall? Gonna fall? Okay. So that was a tutorial.
Okay.
Time for me to bowl. Oh, right here. Too much spin.
Yeah.
But hey, that was still good.
Yeah, it was pretty good. Try to go over more
to the
center instead of all the way
to the end. So like, not this far, but like that far right here.
Yeah.
This is where I was.
Yeah. There you go. Oh, that was
a bullshit. Absolute.
They could have let you have that.
You know what? I'm going to go all the way to the end. It just put a little bit of spin on it. Are you?
Yeah, they're just being an asshole now with their pen.
Same motherfucking pen. I'm about to say, you better go down. There you go. See? We're bowling.
Okay. I'm pretty sure we don't want to spend the whole
episode. Oh, no. We're about to end this. We're about to end this in a second. Yes! We're bowling! Okay. We're going to finish next time on Buzzmaster. We'll catch y'all later. Deuces.
Bye.